Is your episode the one where you go on the not date?
I do go on the not date with Louie C.K. There's a little miscommunication about what we're doing.
And you went to the beautiful, I think, Chelsea Market. You went to the walkabout up there.
Oh, man, the High Line. Is that not a beautiful place of New York or what?
Any season.
Oh, man. He does a great job of showcasing how awesome New York is, I tell you what.
Are you based out here in New York?
Of course I am. I am a New York actor, and I love it.
Well, there's been a big discussion that production is getting bumped up in New York quite a bit compared to L.A.
In the L.A. Times today. That was nuts, eh?
Well, and it's a good thing, I mean, to have the competition, you think?
I do think so. I think, you know, I don't know a whole lot about politics or you know, the tax breaks or whatnot, but I am glad, as a working actor, I am glad to have more pilots over here. I'll say that.
And, well, it gives you get the legit look of New York that no back Hollywood set could do.
I mean, and Louie does it. Louie definitely does it.
What was it like working with the guy?
He is brilliant. He's creative and he's artistic. And those, I mean, that's a dream for an actor to be able to work with that.
Now, I don't want to give anything away either about, yeah, but it's the laughs from your episode are from just... I think the episode actually called, is it called The Horror or something like that? It's just horrific.
It's called Bum Kill. That'll be a hint. Yes, that'll be a hint for you, Bum Kill.
Well, you're in that episode, but can you tell us if you come back this season or what happened? Or that's just, it just never, it was so bad.
Be the bee's knees. Maybe I should, I'm going to take you along with me. You're going to be my friend and you can put little buzzes in people's ears for me.
I would love to. Thank you. Thanks for talking with us.
Oh, of course. Have a good one.
You too.